Siegfried, you had no right to post that. That post was very cringe. The internet will decide your fate.